When we last left our heroes, we were fighting in a bathhouse where where Brad works.
Not the bathhouse where I work. No.
Do you work at the bathhouse in Bath?
No, in York. But it's a good thing to have on the resume that you know, you curate the bathhouse in Britain, because people only think there's one. The one that I work at isn't quite as prestigious.
I think you've got to do the flame.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Esteban was like, "Hey, you can't get in the water. Together.
You honestly can't get in the water because of the shrinkage."
Apparently,
Taco Bell. He won't go in the water because of shrinkage.
I acknowledge your power, knights.
Where are you going?
But whether it is in this world or the other, he's back.
Why did we let him do that? I know your power, knights, and whether in this world or the runaway.
You're probably gonna knock down that gate.
I can't actually go in the water.
What the hell?
Yeah,
you're really scared about going in the water.
I gotta go this way, I guess. Seriously.
Gotta check. One of these gates could be booby trapped.
No, not that. I mean, like, we seriously can't go in the water.
Shrinkage.
Apparently.
He did say.
Yeah, Esteban is concerned about shrinkage. And frankly, he should be. Let's just say that.
There's another gate over there that you could break, I think.
Nope. Just actually the way to go. And this way.
Ooh, crucifix.
Nice.
See, leather shrinkage is different from shrinkage, which is what I think he was talking about.
I think that's what it was doing, yeah.
I mean, yeah. Like,
is destroying them not an achievement in itself?
Oh, come on.
Achievement.
And trophy. They're actually covered for Xbox and PS3 with that quip.
Because they didn't want to bother re-recording it. I feel like even if you were worried about shrinkage, the ability where you can turn yourself on fire would probably, you know, get rid of any of that pretty quick.
The one on the right.
Yeah. No, the one on the right I checked, but this one I did.
Maybe he likes gates, and so he's like, oh.
He's like,
that's good gate.
Man.
He's like, thank you, gate, for giving your life so that we may pass.
Or he's just like, oh. Just shaking his head. He's like, oh, man, I have to destroy this gate.
The throne.
All right.
It's not the only thing I've inherited. The power of this dynasty's ancestors is mine to
You
control.
Didn't inherit the throne you either. You strangled a guy.
Nothing but a curse, usurper. You are exploiting a power you have no precepts of.
Whereas I think the curse is sweet.
Yeah. Again, very... They've been... The downsides of the curse have been really downplayed.
Is that it? No.
It got really quiet all of a sudden.
What's happening?
I don't know.
There we go.
Why does it go quiet? That was weird.
That was very strange.
You cowards! Had this fight been fair, I would have destroyed you both. Why did fate see fit to send not one but two damned knights?
Cause F you, that's why.
The odds of the fight had
nothing to do with it. The curse is not so easily tamed, and it will always triumph over its puppets like you.
Whereas puppets like us are gonna be fine.
But it's true, right?
Shut up, breakfast burrito. That's not strictly Mexican. I'm running low.
You thought only in the moment, and what power the curse provided. Just like
I'm
you,
sorry I used El Pollo Loco.
Have you ever even considered that your bloodline, all of your descendants, will now be cursed for eternity?
Sucker.
Yeah, I considered it.
Fool, merciful! Constantinople deserves a greater emperor than you.
The guy who was in charge of Constantinople wasn't so great either.
He was just a douche.
Yeah.
I mean...
He was fine. I guess he wasn't going to pay them, but...
Yeah. That douche is not great, but it's better than being cursed
like
for eternity.
The little filigree on the gate prevents you from knocking it down.
Yeah, it's a different kind of gate.
Yeah.
Can I do this one now?
No, go down, go back the way that he went the first time.
Those little...
when he ran away from you.
Little enhancements are very, very powerful.
The very first time?
Where you were... Like, he ran through there, but you couldn't get there because there's that filigree gate.
Yeah.
So if you go back where you were just talking to him and calling him a douche...
Oh, I can actually walk across that.
You could go back,
I didn't realize there was actually another side to that thing.
Yeah, that's where he ran the first time.
Because it's in shadow, so I didn't realize it actually connected.
Yeah, they add some sort of bulletproof filigree. Very, very powerful.
Gate, I love you. I will cherish you always. Kick.
Kick you into the next dimension.
Ooh. Different.
And yet the same.
Not a chest. All right. So that's where I need to go next, so let's explore.
Let's go other places.
That is it. That is the way of things.
Yes.
Nope. Chest.
Chest. It's chest. It's chest. 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 One of four. Yikes.
Yeah. I have not seen any.
I thought I already got one. Jeez. Seven of those guys, too. Whoa.
Two of four. Yeah.
Thank you, November, for kicking your own chest just to feel like you're contributing.
Well met, friend Gate.
Kaboosh.
Some of my best friends are kids.
Yeah. The sea will run with your blood.
Oh, okay. I mean,
this guy was not briefed on what he's going to deal with.
Yeah.
The sea will run with you. Oh my god. Gotta go.
You're going to have to drag your body out to the sea.
Kick.
Hooray. Oop. Wait. Help us out, Beef and Breen.
You're just naming types of burritos.
I'm just naming, someone get me a Mexican restaurant's menu.
Wait, was this a thing?
Oh, no,
it's just a thing.
Different thing.
Technically, both were correct, but I was thinking of one thing, and it was a different thing.
Yeah, we totally set him on fire.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet.
Pretty sweet.
Set him on demon fire.
It's got to be good, right?
I think so. I figure it's better than other fire because, you know, demons.
Maybe it's worse than regular fire.
Value.
I mean, the demon fire is quite variable, right?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, sometimes you do a little bit of it and it completely destroys something.
Oh, hey, there's two guys right there.
I mean, other times...
I will remember you always, Gate.
You think it would at least knock those guys back? All right, that's it for souls.
Sweet.
Nice.
Did I already get the crucifix? Yeah, I did.
Yeah, we did.
And you just need one more chest
and
one more after that.
We go. Nope. No, we're good.
That was four.
We're good.
Wow.
Nope, not that way. Not
doing
actually, which
good.
Way? Oh, is it in here? Through here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well.
This bathhouse is like a maze bathhouse.
Yeah. Labyrinth.
Not tedious at all.
Certainly not. Why would you ever imply that anything about this game could be tedious? Oh! Whoa, nice duds, bro.
I love it. You know you're in trouble when you fight an
axe
enemy
to the head.
Whose whole thing is like, he's the guy who runs away a lot. It's like, oh, for fuck's sake. Nice. I like him.
What was the point of any of that?
Like, I just have this feeling that it's been done by students or something, and you know each cutscene is.
But there was no.
They just wanted to humanize them before you destroy them.
Okay, I guess. Wait, can I throw this at you? Come here.
Boom!
Bam!
That was awesome. Mostly because it was huge.
Weapon broken.
Esteban's fighting the
the big dude, yeah.
The big dude. He's just fine.
Taco Salad is fighting the big dude.
Taco Salad.
He's invulnerable, right?
Oh, probably. Oh, no, Esteban has died before. We had to go and give him a bro fist.
Oh, that's true, right? I love that, like, just imagine, like, in a real fight.
Oh, God, he's flaking out.
Man, good?
He's the end of, like, an 80s movie. Da, 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 da. And, like, the credits are scrolling.
He's frozen there. That's amazing.
Good thing you didn't need anything off him.
Delightful.
Blame you, Atlas.
Who did develop this game, by the way?
I do have the case right here. Atlas is the only name that's on the cover.
It must be a very small... must be a very small production house then. Or development house. Extra bonus souls.
Wow, the manual art for Chimichanga. I actually have
eventually
a Mexican
menu. Eventually, you just have to stop talking.
He looks like a vampire.
You actually brought up a Mexican menu. Or?
Well, I keep. It's hard to think of these.
You should start looking for Mexican place names. Where?
It is Kiloton Entertainment, spelled
K-Y-L-O-T-O-N-N. Kiloton Games. I forgot about that.
Yeah. How many?
That's where to go. That was unclear.
What have they done? Nothing. Kiloton. I haven't heard. Oh. Thank you. It's not catch anymore. It's defeat.
This isn't him though. Oh yeah, it is.
He just looks very similar to the Viking dudes. And the camera zoomed way out.
That's a little bit creepy. Whoa, Mexican platter too.
That's not cool, you know?
Yeah.
We were burning him and that was fine. But you're not supposed to be enjoying it like that, Esteban. That's weird.
Who are we shooting at? I think it looks like I'm shooting at Esteban.
Yeah, I think you are.
There we go.
No,
huh. All right.
I am the Byzantine Emperor.
No, yes. Historically that is inaccurate.
What do you want of me?
Well, he was for
you
a little bit.
Reestablish justice. You.
No, but you said they didn't call themselves Byzantine.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Forth and killed
his father. Come on, Brad, keep up.
How does the saying go? An eye for an eye?
Does it?
Good point, Daniels. I wonder.
Like, this guy he killed isn't even, like, anybody to us. Like, we don't really care about that.
So well, he owed us money.
Truly
enjoy
the last of your heir. Or... We could it's just such a noble goal.
But that would be too quick for a bastardo such as yourself.
Zing.
No, no. Please. Then I shall offer you but a single recourse, murderer. A relic is hidden in Constantinople, and I want it. Where is it?
Yeah, it's in Istanbul.
Relic? I don't know.
A relic?
I know nothing about it. Interesting.
Can you be more specific? Like, what kind of relic?
Take your throat to constrict.
No, just a relic.
Huh. Chihuahua is an actual place.
Very nice, Esteban.
Did not know that.
That's where the dogs come from.
Wait, no, I did know that because remember we were did the unskippable for
you
Gra 2 and they went to the Chihuahua Desert.
Right. Relics.
Wait. Relics. How many are there exactly? Let him speak, Esteban.
Oh.
There are two of them in Constantinople.
Ooh, there's two of them.
A spear.
Wait.
And where exactly can
I have a spear? That's
it
not very impressive.
In the Capitolium, the heart of the city.
Is this a spear of
Longinus?
Longinus,
the crown of thorns.
Yeah.
Find Princess Theodora. She knows where it is.
So I got to find Jesus things.
I told you everything I know. I prefer
a magical crown of thorns doesn't seem like it'd be
it
that
is
good.
Better than being turned
it's
over
just
to those
magically sharp
eyebrows.
And nasty.
It is in this act that you shall see the difference between us, Merciful. I am no murderer, for the honor of the Templars courses within my veins.
You've killed 500 people to get to this guy.
and you carry the soul of a noble knight. But you are damned to strike
me. I hate this so much.
And we'll meet again. In hell.
That's my biggest pet peeve.
Do we have a running tally somewhere of how many people we've killed?
Well, it doesn't say right
it
here.
It may, yeah. Bam.
No, it doesn't.
The enemy is defeated.
Only 17? I don't think it counts those souls. No. But still, only 17 this level. But still, there's been a lot in this game. Sacrilege. More demon mode.
Yeah, that seems to be working well.
Yep. I wonder if you get like bigger eyebrows the more demon mode you have.
Ooh, I like that.
His and eyebrow maybe, horns?
Yeah.
And they start like twisting together.
I like it.
Yeah, that'd be sweet.
When you are stuck, use the curse to examine your environment. Some things are only visible with the eye of the soul.
When you are stuck,
yeah,
we apologize because it's probably some weird geometry thing.
When you are stuck, just keep running at it and maybe move to the right a little bit and hopefully he'll pop through.
Yeah.
Terrible.
The Capitolium.
At last, we have arrived.
Yay.
The Capitolium. Is this considered hallowed ground?
Are we not supposed to fight here?
No, death can't get us on hallowed ground.
The sanctuary of the relic we have come for.
Finally putting your cards on the table, de Montferrat?
It's of little use to continue the charade. Your orders are to enter that building and retrieve the relic, de Bale.
And what makes you think
I was having fun playing charades?
Because without the fragment, which is already in my possession,
you're having fun.
The other relic is useless. When you return, all we have to do is arrive at a suitable arrangement.
If it means so much to you,
yeah.
Why not get it yourself, Demofra?
He brings up a good point.
Mm. Oh, yes, you're quite right. I'll be right back.
Will you not accept the honor of being entrusted with a mission?
Because I am not the player character.
Now go and be quick about it. We will protect the entrance to the yard. I've been searching for this relic for far too long, de Bale. Do not disappoint me.
So, in this instance...
Why not just say de Bale protect the yard?
I have a bad feeling about this, Esteban.
So the Crusaders are sacking Constantinople for Jesus relics.
Forget the premonitions for now.
Well, they're sacking Constantinople in general, and then this guy is like, I want Jesus relics too.
Yeah.
I
wonder how many troops. But why did they do it originally?
Because they were owed money.
Yeah, because the guy who ran Constantinople was like, hey, I'll give you money if you help me take it over.
And then he got taken over by some... Or then he got offed and by Merciful, and Merciful was like, I ain't paying you.
Right.
So then the Crusaders were like, all right.
You're
going to die now.
I think I am... If the guy had said, like, bring back the relic or I will kill you, like, I would be less concerned as when he says, bring out the relic and... Don't disappoint me.
And we'll come to an arrangement.
But it's just like, I don't want to disappoint him. Mm. You know?
Yeah.
Like
it'd be worse if he was angry. You know?
Like I just
hate disappointing
you. You come back without the relic and he just goes,
Yeah.
You know?
Not angry, but I am disappointed.
I am disappointed. I'm going to have a long think about this.
Yeah.
I can't.
Damn it. We just probably have to get around somewhere. There's probably a way through.
Yeah, okay.
But we know it's there.
That's good.
All right.
It's good to know the creepy beating heart cross is there.
Is there a beating heart in the middle of the cross?
Yep. Oh. And apparently it screams like it's alive when you kill it.
That's just great. I bet there's no problem with destroying those.
Yeah.
Is it? It's probably been explained why we're destroying them. Like way back in the day.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, it was something about the dream was the first one we saw one, wasn't it?
Manipulate.
Unless you're busy at the moment, can you help me out, Esteban?
At your service, then!
Hubba hub!
It's like a little passive-aggressive.
Yeah.
You know, unless you're doing anything right now...
Yeah.
Be great.
I'm just going to push this, and if somebody around could help, that would be really beneficial. Thanks.
Yeah, I gotta say, Graham, Mexican place names aren't gonna work. I'm not gonna call him Ixtapaluca, because that's hard to say.
Gotcha.
I'm not even gonna even try with Nezahualcóyotl.
Don't hurt yourself.
Yeah, we don't want to start calling him Quetzalcoatl or anything. Prepare to face the fury of a bar stool.
Bam! Boom.
Ha-ha.
Give him a stool sample.
Ha.
That is way better than asking a question.
Yeah. And yet, so terrible.
I like that real fire turns blue.
Yeah.
Everything's on fire except for real fire, which is blue.
Because because otherwise, how would you know?
It's true.
Do you? There we go. Did I pick it up?
Oh, yeah. I think so.
Nope. Because I can't switch to it.
And go, go, go. Aim. It's in the ground somewhere.
Ugh. So dumb.
Yeah.
So the cross is somewhere over here.
It was right there.
What?
Hmm. Maybe I can actually aim at it from here. Why is my crosshair?
It wants to destroy the barrel.
Fine.
Now. Feel better now?
What now?
It wants to destroy something else.
Alright. Now. Can we please agree? So I'll try this one.
Nope. Those metal posts are an impenetrable barrier.
Wait, was I supposed to go through? No, hang on.
He's just screwing with us now. Oh, it's probably through the gate and then out the other side.
I have known many gates in my time. You're by far the most recent.
Kick. Just doesn't get any easier.
What the? Oh, no, no, no.
Find your way through the sewer.
There's no way we can trudge through that water. Her armor will drown us.
What the?
I know at least one place where water cannot dwell.
The sky.
Furnace in here.
We get it.
All right, yes. So we can't.
Furnace that seems to have been fatal to dozens of
what?
Lives.
It just did that automatically.
Yep, there's no water there.
Damn souls.
And you have infinite soul power.
One time or another.
Huh. Also, apparently we're not getting that crucifix because...
Can't go back.
Screw us.
Yeah, well.
Do we have a count on this level about how many souls?
Nope.
Yeah, you don't seem to be getting any numbers when you should kill these guys. I don't know what that means.
Damn it! How many are there?
Lots. Yeah,
stop counting!
There's a...
There's what, like 10?
There's a perfectly reasonable number, to be honest.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a ladder.
He gives up counting very quickly.
Fudge? All right, well, here's the crucifix.
Problem solved.
Most about these crucifixes, that we don't know who could have left them here.
Really?
Shouldn't this man have genitals?
Maybe somebody knocked him off.
He's got a little lung cloth.
In the Pope's Museum, the Papal Museum or something like that in Rome, all of the statues had their junks knocked off.
That's when they put the leaves on top of it, right?
Yep.
Kind of cover.
Yeah,
that is really not clear that you're like traveling when you go to that part.
Nope. Yeah, you can even see like it's a workmanlike job because there's hundreds of them.
Why'd they knock the dicks off?
Because it's, you know...
Dicks.
Dicks, and they weren't comfortable with them.
But everyone's got a dick.
Men do.
At least I'm led to believe. Only men?
Statues, I guess, you know, statues.
I was not informed of this.
Statues with bare dicks in public places.
Huh.
They were kind of, you know.
Oh, they're getting up again, so this is...
I'm just gonna get through it, then.
I think that's the way you came.
Find an exit.
Pretty sure that's the way you came.
This way. Here we go. Stop.
Really? Fire burns you when you're in hell?
Apparently.
That doesn't seem right.
Stay strong! This door must hold! You feel like your mother!
I hate those jump cuts.
Maybe if we get close.
I think it's just that they went to like save time on their animations.
No kidding.
So like they have like all the they have all like the basic animations, then they have to animate each of the little transition bits individually, and they're like, you know what? Let's just cut.
Relic Boniface has been looking for all this time is here, somewhere, just under our noses.
Bony face.
But where could it be hidden?
I don't know.
The bony face of Ferret Mountain.
All right, what are we looking for? A sword?
Is that a bus stop?
Looking for a
that's a door
shaft.
Here,
I think it might be the door that they had locked.
Oh. Let me guess.
Oh, there we go.
Yep.
Ding, 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 ding. This is the wall I like the least.
Oh, there was one on either side. No.
Whatever is left of the spear in this box is yet another relic of the crucifixion, Esteban.
What you have in your hands might as well be the reason we attacked Constantinople, hombre. The reason
sure.
why so many lives
Let's say that was the reason.
This very reason.
It's I've forgotten what the
it's
reason
a,
was.
It's a better reason.
Yeah. Let's retcon that to be the reason.
Whatever he's scheming.
You know that the Montferrat is going to unleash his entire pack on us,
actual
don't you?
Actual reason, they
this
wanted to get paid.
This is risky, but you're right. I don't want to see his plan.
You guys know that
any more than you do.
You single, basically single-handedly made the Montferrat plan work, right?
Yeah.
If you at any time had just gone home, you wouldn't have been able to do anything. It's just because of you guys. I actually thought you guys were friends. I've forgotten that they didn't like that guy. Means?
That it's gonna do really cool damage.
Free himself.
Ends? Any suggestions?
But then we don't get to shoot fire and cool stuff.
Whoa.
Man, that was a very quiet door.
So honestly, what on earth was the point of him not getting it?
There was three guys inside.
I could have done that anytime.
You wouldn't know the first thing about what to do with it. Give it to me.
I'll be your best friend.
Share its powers with you. Come, young debate.
I'll give you my sandwich.
I'll give Together, you a lick of it. That's how you do it, by the way. You lick it. It's like a Tootsie Roll.
I desire no such conquests.
How many licks does it get to the center of the Spear of Longinus?
I'll bring them to my father. He will
only the owl knows.
Sean has no more answers than you do. Besides, had he listened to me, he would be by my side now, instead of wandering like a vagrant in the deserts of Syria.
I knew you had met my father in the past. He is a man of justice. It comes as no surprise to me that he chose not to follow you.
Your father was nothing but a fool. He cost me years of valuable time, and that deceitful
he led me around in circles.
Just as much a
thorn in my side. Open the other wall and get presumably the other relic.
Yeah.
Is the son as foolish as the father?
Maybe that's the whole thing. This guy doesn't know that there's another relic.
Yeah.
Consider carefully, Dens. I never swear my
hey,
oaths
Dens.
More than once.
Dens, I don't want to die. There are only two of us, and they're far too many.
There's three of them.
There's, what, two?
Three, I think.
The Montferrat, if it's the spear you want, there you have it.
Okay.
Thanks. You.
Thanks.
Nice try.
You got to admit it was pretty close.
The Spaniard's answer goes for both
of
us.
That wasn't close really at all.
With you. Hell itself would be hard-pressed to open its dark gates for your kind. De Montferrat!
Well, where the hell is he gonna go,
to
Detroit?
Redemption. As for you, the end has come!
So
all right.
Stop him!
Boom. Big boss fight.
Oh, both the walls.
Defeat
open.
Bony Face. I think that was where. What's his. I think that's where.
Aha.
Doop, 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 doop.
I need your help roasting this one!
Flame on! Light him up, boys.
Got it covered.
With your powers combined, I am a crusader.
You're just trying to find a catchphrase.
I'm not your Paris combined. I'm just the flame one.
Yeah, that's kind of creepy.
Toasty roasty. Yeah, he's just far too excited about it.
Huh. Apparently that's just the secret technique for boss fights is shoot fire at them.
Yeah. All right.
Now feel my true form.
He's totally gonna do that.
Yep.
All right.
That was such a Power Rangers move. He was like, hands, and then they go, wait, and throw ourselves backwards.
And then a shower of sparks in front of them. All right. Now I'm serious.
Now for real.
Got your stupid hand crossbow.
I was just messing around.
Bale, you should have taken my offer. You let Merciful go free, but I am not so merciful.
See what I did there?
Merciful is merciful.
See what I did? It Wait, ended what? Just before.
What? What?
You the? Died. The end. Nice.
All right. Good game. All right. We'll just
sucker punch.
Black Widow. Anathema. That's the ultimate technique.
Yep.
All right.
Gross in the eyes of God.
We'll see what happens when that sword hits next episode.
We should have gotten more armor.